All right, so today I am going to be hiking to Triangle Mesa. It's going to be about 8 miles long. Not a super hard hike, shouldn't be anyway. Although I keep picking the most windy days to do these hikes. Supposed to be like 55 mile an hour wind gusts. So that'll be fun, but besides that, should be pretty chill. So, we rounded this bend here, and you can start to see Triangle Mesa, which is that right there. So that's where I'm heading. Probably got 2.5, 3 miles left to get there, and then the same to get back. So, yeah. These birds are laughing at my hair. I'm about 200 feet below the summit. Decided to go the hard way and see if I can get past these cliff bands that are up above me. Can't see them now, but so we'll see if we can do that, and if not, we'll just have to go around. Last bush, here we go. Thank you.
Got some clouds moving in, so I'm gonna try and get back to the car as quick as we can. And we might get rained on.